birthdays, y'all. People have birthdays all the time. One of them recognized, one I ain't. It's a song goes out to Greer for her birthday. And you know who you are, Lil.
Thank you.
Will you still beg and he's from Nightmaresville?
Yeah, but I quit smoking. Yeah.
He don't smell like an ashtray no more, y'all. So, on Friday, June the 27th, Homegirl here, and of course this fabulous band, we call us the Jam Band, we'll be appearing at Chastain Park. We're going to be opening for the Atlanta Rhythm Section. I'd like to just take a second, if I could, to introduce you to this motley crew. Of course, to my extreme left, and I'm talking extreme, one of my favorite words, Mr. Peter Vogel. I gotta share this with you. He leans into Mary and he says, your mother and father are here, for Christ's sake. My mom and dad are used to me. They've known me for, you know, a long time. And speaking of blushing, we're right behind me, this beautiful blushing redhead, Mr. Michael C. Steele. On the list. I better not go there. Mr. Lee Davis on the keyboards. You sure you have a pretty mouth. Behind him, speaking of deliverance, would be but can you squeal like a pig? Mr. Michael Duncan, slide guitar. My twin sister, of course, this would be Lisa Bryant, y'all. Of Jerry for showing up tonight on time. Mr. Jerry Hanson on the drum. Yeah. He asked me what we're doing now. I love this guy. Thank you. The sunshine came for you. Left me in the rain. And now my heart's all alone to face the pain. So tell me how. Solutions come and go. Nothing seems to work when I'm away, so far away from you.
Let's go somewhere else now, shall we?
One of my favorite things to do, coming right up.